taking on any more damage here. Could very well mean from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
Far, it's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole.
He's sick. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than... He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. I don't know. Look at this hang time.
Incredible. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Watch it.
It's got to
be here all night.
What a move.
This match has been awesome. He's going for it again. Oh my gosh, he might make his opponent tap right here. Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Boy, did he get dropped. Oh,
what a move.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
He's really letting his opponent have it.
And will this be it?
It may be.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here's your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole. The biggest in his career. Hey, they both gave it their all. But in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Is.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
He's on his heels. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
You know, I would have thought one of these guys would have shown signs.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
He's not looking good here.
Used over his finisher, not doing the job over here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the... That's it. It's over. It's over.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
He's in perfect position. Whoa!
Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Oh, man, from the horrendous.
I wouldn't know what that's. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
When this guy's a singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
That's how you make an impact.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Wow, he's still down after that. Look, look. Look at this, it's locked in. Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out.
Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used. This is unbelievable, Kang.
Yeah. What's up with this? Over and over and over. Uh-oh. Look at this. That's it. He's done. He is just getting busted up. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
His head is taking an unbelievable amount of punishment here.
Here we go.
Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look out!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
So damaging. Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be. How much more? Watch out!
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
He gets out of trouble there.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Second time's a charm.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. Showing an aggressive side here. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Acrobatic maneuvers like that require special type of skills.
Yeah, that really makes me jealous.
Thank you for tuning in to Raw, the flagship program of WWE. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Taking on...
Man!
man, there's no getting up from that.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. Unleashing it for the second time now.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
It's locked. This is a dreaded submission move. The tendons must be ready to snap. A submission victory has to be imminent.
Yeah, you're right about that. The tap out has to be coming soon.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Whoa! He's measuring.
That's it. He's done. Oh, his opponent's in serious trouble.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
One. Two. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Four.
No! Tremendous action in this match.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Extra slow getting back to his pace here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Going for broke.
This one's over.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
My gosh, what a display. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Here we go again.
That's okay. Who doesn't like seeing things over and over and over?
Oh my gosh! Oh my, that was tremendous!
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He saw that one coming.
This explosion. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. One,
two, three. What a way to win a singles match.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
AJ Styles is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He saw that one coming.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
Styles, a fireman's carry.
Oh, no.
Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Incredible move by AJ Styles.
Uh-oh, there's the finish.
Such emotion here.
Yeah, what's gonna happen?
On thin ice here, the refs warned them. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh my gosh, what a slam! And the elbow lands!
Starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Oh, lights out!
A great string of offense. You do anything
incredible. This has to be it.
Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
What a move. What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Man, this is brutal. He needs to reorganize his thoughts after that one. Whoa! Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
What an amazing force was behind that slam. Now back to the ring. Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Talk about having to reserve in the fuel tank.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
Look out! That's it! He's out!
Now that's a
very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point, right, Ken?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him.
That's how you make an impact.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Whoa, whoa! Look at the air he got there. That's unbelievable.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Will it be?
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's measuring.
Wow, here we see it from this angle.
Could this be it?
I think so.
This singles contest has a victor.
And his partner,
6 of WWE's greatest talents.
And at a combined weight of 440 pounds, Shane and Nick Miller, the Assassin.
With this much WWE talent in the ring, the referee is going to have his hands full tonight.
You're right, I don't envy that official job at all.
You made a smart choice tuning in for this one, folks. This match promises to be absolutely amazing.
Anytime you have six of the best WWE superstars in the ring, you know history's going to be made.
And no exception here tonight. This could be a classic. With these six competitors in the ring, this one's going to be beyond thrilling.
This is a match that doesn't need a lot of hype or description. Just look in the ring. This is going to be an incredible six-man tag match.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Both these teams have skilled superstars on their side, so it's anybody's guess who'll get the best of this three-on-three match.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Making it look easy. Displaying a wide range of offense here. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
What an athlete. A devastating head scissor.
Man, they can use those legs to their advantage, can't they?
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. How you make an impact. Paying attention to the back now. That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. Look out. There's a target on that back.
Face him. He's
this one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar. Incredible counter.
Just
is all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Struggling a bit here. He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
On top of that, Michael, his finisher has already failed to end this thing, which has to have him concerned.
You know, I think he's a little confused over his finisher not doing the job earlier.
God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He was able to reverse that. I don't know what's going to happen here.
You don't see that move every day.
And now his partner comes in.
He was one step ahead on that one.
At this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
That's it. He's out. Uh-oh. There's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Man, oh man, oh man!
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
What a move!
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
Reversal!
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome!
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
What is keeping Finn Balor in this match? Barely hanging in there.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
Don't be fooled, Michael. He's still very much in this thing.
I don't know about you guys, but when he whipped out his finisher earlier, I thought this one was over.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Talk about catching a beating. Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Looks like somebody wants back in this match. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Not even close.
A textbook reversal. Can he fight?
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Else would have been knocked out, but
All right, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. This guy's just getting worn out.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
Imploding 450.
He's just getting dissected.
You know, their last match ended up in a losing effort. And sadly, it looks like this one will also.
Will it be?
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
A springboard stunner!
Look to perfection!
I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain right now.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title, wow! I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this? What do you have to do to keep this guy down? A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below!
Oh man, is he fired up!
Uh-oh!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal!
What's he up to here? Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Flying forearm.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Takes to the air.
Wow.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another.
Here's a cover.
One. Two.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
I don't expect him to roll over here, Cole. He's undoubtedly one of the most prime.
Oh my gosh! Wow! Now that's something!
Uh-oh, look at this!
Oh!
Trying to put him away!
That's it! He's done.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Wow! Man, look at that! Look out!
You can crack.
What a move! What a finishing maneuver! This could be it. It's gotta be it.
That was a thing of beauty. Just amazing.
Take a look at that again.
One, two,
this singles contest has a victor.
Get in there and handle business reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Right to the midsection.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Action outside.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
There was no, what a move!
Oh, wow!
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not gonna give up.